Going on, everyone. The rules here. In these couple days, I was a little bit depressed. I have a good news. I got some job leads, so maybe I will start applying for a job. I should have been doing it today, but I was kind of too lazy to do that, which is like my fault. I was kind of busy too. I was kind of tired. The bad things. I got problems. You know, like there's a lot of shit. Yesterday I was kind of upset because I was not getting a lot of views over YouTube. So I decided to get back to drinking Colt 45 malt liquor. Drink malt liquor, drink only malt liquor. Beer is for bitches. Malt liquor, this is where it is. So I decided to check time real fast just to make sure that the camera is going on. Malt liquor, Colt 45. Also, I got a crown. See this? That's my new crown. The first crown. Gold. Malt liquor tastes good. Now, today is also the birthday of my first friend of childhood. He was turning 28 today. We've known each other for all our lives, and I didn't say anything to his birthday. I should. I'm kind of late for that too. But yeah. Anyway, guys, let me do my rap. And also, today has been 3 years since a great leader, in my opinion. Of course, a lot of people don't like him, but Muammar Gaddafi died this day 3 years ago. And let's get the spiritual rap going. Too much talk here. Let's get down.
I know there's something in the wake of I get a notion from the look in your eyes.
Yeah.
You built love, but that love falls apart. A little piece of heaven turns to
what's up, motherfuckers? I'm the rules, I'm gonna bless you cocksuckers. Yes, I'm fucked up and my mood is bad. Yes, sometimes I feel very sad. Sometimes I feel like I'm dead. Sometimes I feel like I wanna kill myself. Sometimes just wanna be myself. But then I realize and it's not that serious. I'm gonna die and life is mysterious. But that's what's up. And you know what? I'm still live, I'm not gone. Muammar Gaddafi died, and that's really sad. But at the end of the day, nothing is too bad. Tupac, Eminem, Gaddafi, they're all dead. Mihey is dead, that's sad. Yeah. A lot of great already dead. Sometimes I really depressed, cause a lot of people think I'm a fucking pest. But you know what? Everything is good, cause I'm alive. It's all good in the hood. And you know what? I'm alive, I'm still not gone. And life continues on. I just need to be strong. I need to figure things out, to do everything by myself. Take care of my woman, take care of my life, take care of everything here. And I need to get a job and be successful. So, yeah. My heart, and I wanna be black. I wanna be black. I wanna go back. My dream, shitty life, really pisses me off. That's all fucked up. I wanna say fuck off. Rap is where it is. I like black people because they created rap, hip hop, and reggae, and all of this, yo. Eminem is white, but he acts black, and I too. I wanna be black, yeah. That's why I like Muammar Gaddafi because he did a lot of good. But black people, he was so awesome, he was so great. And that's why he got a lot of hate into this fucking community. A lot of white people, a lot of motherfuckers decided to kill him because they thought he was a cocksucker. Because he wanted to create an African dinar so black people will be on top, that's what's up. Heart is gonna tell us the truth. Everything happens for a reason. Everything has a purpose and has a meaning. And there is a reason why we are the way we are. So you have to bless everything that's going on with you, and you should be happy about everything which is going on with you. So that's sad. Shout out to all my subscribers, to all my 690 subscribers. I need 10 more so I can make 700 spectacular subscriber video. So please support the rules. I'm approaching big 7, so I got like 681,000 views on my channel. So I need another like 19,000 views to get this big 7. 10 subscribers and 10,000 views. So support the rules, help me out, and I'm gonna entertain you with a good quality entertainment program. So you support me, I support you. All the best to you guys later.